Let me ask y'all something. Do you know why they call this man the fly jock? Yeah. Is there anybody here that don't know why? It ain't got nothing to do with his clothes. Oh yeah, he fly like that too. This man got offered a job in Dallas on the morning show and offered a job in the afternoons in Chicago. Instead of saying, I want this or that, I want it all. And for 8 years, this man flew back and forth from Dallas to Chicago to do two shows. Now that's the hardest working man in show business right there, baby. That's why we love it. That's why we need respect.
Give it up for Simple Wills. Yeah. It's so nice to have the group all together. Yeah, if they misbehave, this will happen again. But trust and believe. I want to thank you all for all your love and support. I mean, it is overwhelming because we do this in a very closed medium every day. But to come out and feel the love and to feel all the hugs and the kisses and the words of support, it's overwhelming. And I also want to thank all my sisters out there who are fighting the good fight against breast cancer. Survivor, and unfortunately I lost my mother just before we started the show 20 years ago, but her spirit lives on in me, and thanks to Tom Joyner, and we go out and we take a loved one to the doctor, we do things that are so proactive in getting us up and active every day. I want to commend you, please continue to support all your brothers and sisters who are fighting this good fight. And the last thing is, please don't forget to register to vote. If nothing else, this is so vitally important. And get everybody in your household who is able to vote to vote. And in Chicago, we vote early and often. So if you got to keep going back and forth all day long, you do what you got to do. But God bless you. Thank you for supporting the Tom Joyner Morning Show.
We love you, Sybil. Jay Anthony Brown.
You know what? I really, truly hate speaking behind Sybil Wilks because she gets all the causes out there and all the causes are gone and I have nothing to say. But thank you. Thank you guys for listening to the show. And I really thank all the sisters for coming out. And I really thought there'd be more white women here. I really do. I want to thank you for saying, we know what you like. You front row. We know what you like. You got it early. Thank you guys for listening to the show. And a big hand for Tom Joyner, y'all. Like someone said, we're really not together most times. I'm in LA and I'm late, but we work on that. But thank you guys. We never know what's going on. We're just talking to each other, having a good time. And this is what it's all about when we come out and take pictures and hug them. Some of you hug a little tight, you know. But we thank y'all so much. Bye-bye.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we have the Secretary of the Commonwealth. He works closely with Governor Terry McAuliffe. And under Governor Terry McAuliffe's leadership, he has restored the rights of more felons in 1 year in search of than any other governor in history. He's making Virginia more friendly, more open for business, and giving all folks a second chance, whether you were convicted of a felony or not. Ladies and gentlemen, the Secretary of the Commonwealth, LeVar Stone.
Good afternoon. Well, first, it's humbling to be on stage with you, Mr. Joyner. But also humbling having my job as the first African-American Secretary of the Commonwealth. When the governor ran for office, he committed and restored more rights to ex-felons than anyone that ever served in office. He's charged with that duty. As of today, we restored 3,600 individuals' rights. So that voter registration desk, he can be here today, but he provided this proclamation that I'd like to just read a couple words from. It's a certificate of recognition by virtue of the authority vested by the Constitution of Virginia and the Governor of the Commonwealth of Virginia. There is hereby officially recognized Tom the Fly Jock Joyner, community leader. Whereas Tom Joyner, nicknamed the Fly Jock, is the host of the Reach Media Incorporated Tom Joyner Morning Show, and I'll skip all the other whereas clauses and get to the bottom. Now, therefore, I, Terrence R. McCall, do hereby recognize Tom Joyner for his professional achievements in leadership and in community service in our Commonwealth. In our Commonwealth of Virginia, I call this observance to the attention of all of our citizens. Yeah. Signed, Terrence R. McCall, Governor, and LeVar Stoney, Secretary of Commerce.
Is that nice or what? He's so deserving, right? Short speech? Short. He said.
Thanks for all the love. I really appreciate it. Thank you. It's good to be back. Been in Richmond in a minute. A third week, we're on our way, and then Baltimore and Philadelphia, and we end the week in Atlantic City. And that's this week. We're doing 5 weeks of this. And we're doing 5 weeks of on the road every day in a different city. And like Jay said, we're not all in the same room. So that's why we can get along with each other like we do. And these weeks on the road together are a real test. That's why we do a week on and a week off. I don't think we can make all 5 weeks if we had to do them back to back to back to back to back. But the whole purpose.